Hello viewers, please subscribe the channel, like the video and share it. Thanks. So this is the ultrasound of 35-year-old female with the presenting complaint of pain in lower abdomen. And on ultrasound there is mass in the lower uterine segment. You can appreciate the uterus with the endometrium lining and the mass in the lower part of the uterus. There is a congenic shadow that is present in the lower part of the uterus. It's about 6 into 7 cm and it's of mixed echogenicity. You can appreciate the mass in the lower segment of the uterus, and it's very important case because most of the time this mass is of malignant nature. You can appreciate the boundaries of the mass, and in the front there is urinary bladder. You can also appreciate the cervix. The cursor show the cervix, it's about 2 cm, so the mass is in the lower uterine segment. Cervix can be seen separately. You can appreciate the urinary bladder and on the power Doppler study there is no blood flow in the within the mass. So it's quite uncommon case, but you do find such cases while you do the ultrasound of the female pelvis. See the mass and the uterus separately. Uterus is in the upper part and in the lower part show the mass. The patient present with the bleeding and the pain lower abdomen for the last 6 months. There is no weight loss, no fever. Thanks for the watching video. Please subscribe the channel, like the video and share it. Thank you so much.